live from TD Garden in Boston, where tonight the Bruins wrap up their home preseason slate with two games still to play after this one, taking on the Chicago Blackhawks. And now making the nice backhand dish to Bolesky. Pasternak with speed, scores! Well, Ryan Spooner does the job in the defensive zone. And all three on that line get points as Pasternak lights the lamp at the 52-second mark.
Pasternak, a goal scorer's goal, just ripped it right under the bar.
Good read from Jeremy Lauzon, number 79. And he takes the shot and scores! Jeremy Lauzon with an impact himself. Crawford off to a pretty rough start, a buck 28 into it. Tabakas turning the goal. Back to Aguero, the quick release. Murphy blocks it down. This is the power play unit that had the zone time against the Bruins. Last man advantage for Chicago. Two chances on the doorstep for Hayden. Hartman this way and that. Aguero pounds him into the corner boards and fires it out. Here's Fitzgerald, fresh out of the box, pulls up at the dot, tries the short side, and Crawford controls it. He'll take the faceoff. You might have noticed that Patrice Bergeron had his left skate over the red line there. Here's Bergeron to Bjork. He scores! 3-0 Boston in the first half of the first period. Anders Bjork tagging one, wrong-footing Crawford. Good read from McAvoy to get the stick on the puck intended for Boma. Here's Nash on the off wing, cuts to the backhand, and Crawford makes the save. To the home run pass, and here's Achari, the puck on edge. He dekes and couldn't pull it inside the post as Crawford vacated the far side of the net. Postma cross ice, the one-timer, and Fitzgerald is denied, and the Bruins get it out. Osterley cross ice to Kopp. Side keeps coming, and Subban makes another save.
Nice play by a nice recovery play that time. Charlie McAvoy able to get a stick in on side.
Delayed penalty coming against the Bruins in the final minute of the first period. Tip by Saad goes off the right shoulder of Subban and in. Chicago's on the board. 3-1. Now Kryzlik finds Bergeron in the slot. Pasternak off the bar and out. Kryzlik cross ice. Spooner holds. Marchand to Bergeron and a save by Crawford. Here's Pasternak behind the D. Sweeps to the forehand. Gets hooked. No call. Camp through the seam. Harden shot rings off the bar. The goal light went on, but the referee with a clear washout signal, meaning that it hit metal and came out. Didn't have that ding to it, did it?
Yeah. There's your answer.
Well, they've looked at it on video, and it's a 3-2 game. Pasternak holds to Bergeron, the drive, and a save by Crawford. Spooner keeps the puck in the zone. McAvoy, second touch to Pasternak, centers it. Bergeron digs, and the puck trickles past Crawford. Marchand jamming, and Bergeron on the doorstep. It's 4-2 Boston.
As a guy that could be, inside the top six, opening night in the absence of Crew, the top six. And then that third line,
there's Charlie McAvoy on a nifty solo rush. And Saad trickles the puck down the boards. Saad right in front, and a sprawling save by Subban. Huge collision, and Crawley decides to be the hitter rather than the hitty in a collision with Hartman. Hartman on the doorstep, saved by Subban, saved by Subban. Hartman tries again. I think that one hit Kryzlik. Malcolm Subban with a couple of sparklers here in the third period. Listen to the crowd at TD Garden. In the Bruins franchise, Murphy's drive right into the spoke B on the chest of Malcolm Subban.
You know, develop and where their end point is as far as what kind of players they're going to be.
Oh, my goodness. Porter to Pasternak, and Crawford ruins the sequence with a save. That wasn't quite Carlson, but it was about a 120-foot tape-to-tape pass.
That's Pasternak, who beat Crawford early, a high glove. Good position by Crawford that time.
Point blank, Schaller tries to go over the shoulder of Crawford. Can't quite get it over the shoulder and under the bar. And it'll come all the way back to the Chicago way. We'll see on opening night, the 5th of October, as Nashville comes to town. And it'll start counting. Malcolm Subban, strong game. The Chicago rallied to outshoot the Bruins 26-23. But Boston had a lead of 2-0 in the first minute and a half, and it never gave it up.